guess the newspapers were right. Snow was general all over Ireland. It was falling on every part of the dark central plains. On the treeless hills, falling softly upon the bog of Allen, farther westward, softly falling into the dark, mutinous Shannon waves. On the hill where Michael Fury lay buried, it lay thickly drifted on the crooked crosses and the headstones, on the spears of the little gate, on the barren thorn. Take the mood up just a notch. My hair was all red and my eyes were all bloodshot. I thought I was dead. I woke up today with the Irish blues. Well, I try to be good, but faith and begorra, I go to bed laughing and wake up in sorrow. And what'll you bet? It's the same thing tomorrow. I woke up today with the Irish blues. And take on the ways of a much younger laddie and wake the next day with the Irish blues. Cause my brother's a priest and my sister's a nun and my wife is against any measure of fun, so I go out myself and I get the job done and I wake the next day with the Irish blues. At 7, and there I find Seamus and Michael and Kevin. We're all trying to get our sad souls into heaven. We woke up today with the Irish blues. And last night we really got going, and last night the Guinness was flowing, the singing, the dancing, I couldn't refuse. I woke up today with the Irish blues. Yeah, the Irish blues.
Thank you so much, folks. I'll be right back. I hope